cooking pot filled with water. So I'll begin by placing the unpeeled tangerine into the water. And as you can see, it floats. Now let me add the peeled tangerine. And as you can see, it sinks to the bottom.